the Poor Student, and today we're going to look at schools near Jamaica Plain, including Roxbury Community College, Northeastern, Museum School, and Mass Art. First up is Roxbury Community College. So, as you can see from the map, we're going to go north on Columbus Avenue, and as you can see on the right side, those are the first couple of buildings of Roxbury Community College. Unlike several other schools in the area, Roxbury is not really enclosed like Boston College, but on the other hand, it's not scattered all over the place like schools such as Berklee College Music. So it's kind of a happy medium. One of the great things about Roxbury Community College is that it's right close to the Roxbury T-stop on the Orange Line, so it's pretty convenient if you don't have a car and you have to take public transportation. So, here we are. I think it's Malcolm X Boulevard. And, on the other side of the street, that is the Reggie Lewis Track Center. And, Berklee has used it as a graduation place, maybe 10 years ago. Anyway, so this is Roxbury Community College. If you continue on Columbus Avenue, you're going to see the police station on the left, as you can see the big sign right there, and then eventually you'll see Northeastern University on the left as well. Okay, so now, Columbus Avenue turns into Tremont Street. So we're going to go to the other side of Columbus Avenue, which is kind of confusing, and we're going to head south on Columbus Avenue, and so I can show you Northeastern University, which is now on your right side. So Northeastern is kind of enclosed, so all the buildings are generally in one place on the right there. But it's a pretty big campus, so it sort of has a feel of an urban campus with buildings all over the place. And you know, you're in the heart of the city, kind of, near Back Bay. So, Northeastern University is really famous for their co-op programs, and they have, undergraduate programs and graduate programs, so it's a nice place to visit if you come by. It's also very convenient to the T. You just get off at Ruggles on the Orange Line. And now we're turning left and heading back to Tremont Street, where it turns into Columbus Avenue. Okay, so next up, it's the art schools along Huntington Avenue. So here, I'm leaving the MFA, which is on the left, and turning right onto Huntington Avenue. If you want to see the museum school, this is Louis Prang Street at the light here. You would turn right and you would see the School of Museum of Fine Arts on the right side. Now coming up on the right, after this yellowish looking building, is Mass Art. I assume it's for, you know, visual artists. So there you can see the big sign, Mass Art. You can't really miss it. And of course, since people are usually running to catch the Green Line train there, watch out for pedestrians like the ones that are about to step in front of me. Okay, so at the lights coming up, that's where the Mass Art campus ends. At Longwood, if you turn right on Longwood, you go into the hospital area. Anyway, this is it for today. Thanks for watching. I'm the Poor Student. See you next time.